Alright, so the concept art is out for the new Batman outfit costume that Ben Affleck is going to wear in the Superman sequel. I've seen it and I could give a flying fuck. I don't like it, okay? The way they got it drawn, it looks like almost a mixture between maybe Batman Beyond and the last Batman suit. I didn't really care for the last suit in the first place from the one, you know, in Dark Knight Rises. I personally was a bigger fan of the one from Batman Begins and the one he used in the beginning of, you know, The Dark Knight. Here's my thing, because I liked the way it made him, he had more of an intimidating appearance in that. Because of the way the cowl and the neck and everything, the way it was shaped. He even talked about it in the special features on the DVD, where he talked about how he looked almost like a panther or something like that. That's what I'm talking about. I like that shit. He looked less intimidating in the other suits. Would I wear the other suits? Yeah. But I'm talking about this one for Ben Affleck. And I still don't see him being a good Batman. I have tried and tried and tried to wrap my head around this concept. And, you know, a lot of people are saying, well, he probably got some movie deals to do his own little pet projects from Warner Brothers if they let him do this and all this other shit. And he's just, Ben Affleck does not look intimidating to me. He doesn't scare me. I know he's a big dude, but he doesn't scare me. Now, I gotta admit, Christian Bale didn't really scare me either, but he still looks in his grill piece more intimidating. Like, Ben Affleck looks like somebody, you know, like that, you know, some girl would bring home to her parents and they would just totally love him. You know, like no problems, not you know, whatsoever. Just, you know, American apple pie. You know what I mean? Like, I can't envision him kicking my ass. Could he probably kick my ass? Hey, he's 6 foot like 3 or 4 and like 230. He's a big motherfucker. I'm just saying, you know, if he grabbed me up, you know, lift me up off the ground, put me on the wall, you don't think I can play Batman? All right, man, maybe you can play Batman. I'm saying, can you let me down? I'm just saying, he don't look scary though. Batman the character looks like he might have an edge to him and you don't want to fuck with him. You just look, you see it in his face, you know, but anyway, I just don't see it work. I don't know. Like I said, the suit looks kind of Batman Beyond-ish because it has the red symbol on it. But look, I'm going to give Ben the benefit of the doubt. He could be such an amazing actor that he could actually pull this off. Because, see, certain people are chameleons. Certain actors are chameleons, while other actors are great at being themselves and coming across and giving the range of emotions needed for acting. You got what I'm saying? I believe I'm similar to the ones that are themselves and, you know, giving that range. You got what I'm saying? Could I be a chameleon? Yes. But not, and I keep forgetting his name, but not as good as the man that played Gordon. Okay, Commissioner Gordon, that man, he fooled me so many times. I'm watching movies and I'm like, who the fuck is this? Then I'm like, oh shit, that's Dracula. Oh my God, I didn't know it was Dracula. Did y'all see him in True Romance? Oh my, yo. I was like, what the fuck? That man is a chameleon. He probably could have played Batman if they wanted him to. You got what I'm saying? But Ben Affleck, I believe, is more like myself as an actor. He's himself, but he can give the, you know, the range of emotions. I don't believe he can, I haven't seen it yet, or felt as though he can chameleonize, you know, like the Predator, and just, you know, become Batman. I just don't see it. If he pulls it off, I'm gonna be ecstatic. I'm rooting for him to pull it off, since they probably ain't gonna go back, throw him out, and put Scott Adkins in. You got what I'm saying? So I'm just hoping for the best. I don't like the suit, period. But, you know, whatever. That's the least of my worries right now. You know, I mean, it ain't the suit. Is he going to pull this shit off? Is the movie going to be hot? Is he going to be believable? Cavill, you already hate, brother. You know what I mean? You already the man. Ben Affleck, you got something to prove. I'm out, y'all. 1 million subscribers. Woo!